Hey guys, what is up? Archer here. And, to be completely honest with you, I really don't know what I'm going to do when I'm recording this. Like, I was thinking about doing a couple, like, a little series on it because someone asked for it, one of my subscribers. And, God, I don't even remember how to fucking. There we go. I've been playing a lot of turf battles recently. If you guys know what that game is, congratulations. If you don't, it's not earth-shattering. I've been dealing with some shit, and, yeah, I mean, I just haven't had any, motivation to record. Like, oh, hey, look, a tennis ball. That Burgersly shit that you guys watched, that took, like, I don't know, like, I recorded it 2 days before it was launched, so if that, well, what am I even doing? I need to sleep first. So if you're not okay with me just droning on and on, then by all means, you know, don't watch, because my voice is just going to be, like, very, I guess, not, very enthusiastic, I guess you could say. So, that being said, I really don't know what else to tell you guys. What the fuck is that? I guess it's some burnt wood. What I would like to do is get my hands on some sticks and... Is the sun setting? No, it should be rising, right? God damn it, the sun's setting. No, it's not, it's rising, sorry. I thought that with the rays going down, it was setting. My bad. That's just the sun rising in the shadows. I don't know shit, sorry. Let's chop down this shit, though. Because I think these kind of trees give, like... I forgot what it was. Like, they give sticks because they're so skinny. I don't know. Steam summer sale's going on, and that's a thing. I don't know what I could do there, but it's something. What are you gonna give me? Sticks. Can you not, game? I like to keep my axe out. Okay, but we need to get some food. Some lizards, maybe. I don't really know. I was thinking about recording for like an hour or something so I could just do some shit. What's this gonna do? Sorry, I saw something. It might have just been a... Oh, no. What? You dead? No. My bad. Apparently you can fish in here. Or you can, like, fish in general. I don't know the mechanics behind it. But, I really just don't... I just don't know what I'm doing. I'm sorry, I don't know if I should eat some shrooms or something, going on a psychedelic trip. I don't know, let's just hope I'm not being followed. Okay, so... Doesn't seem like there's any fish in there. Oh, what? Okay, he can go fuck himself. Look at this big ass anchor. Like, what the fuck? Who needs an anchor this big? Nobody needs an anchor this big. Is that a fish? What the fuck was that? What did I just pick up? Are these fish? No, it's beer. What the fuck am I doing? They're the fish. Okay. You can eat them raw, I guess. Oh no, we're not eating them raw. Okay. I was about to say, like, we'd get pretty fucked if we were eating them raw. Ooh, is that a sea turtle? Hello, oh, are there any sharks? That'd be kind of spooky. Let's see if we can pull a Grand Theft Auto Vice City and see under the water. No, there are no sharks spawned. Okay. Did you go under? No, come back here. Die. You'll die for your kin. No? Alright. Can we get some more fish? Can't carry any more raw fish. Okay. Thanks for telling me, at least. I don't know. Cut down tree, I suppose. Man, I just don't know what to talk about. I mean, I just have, like, no... You've got to be shitting me. You know what? No. These guys need to fucking learn whose property this is. These motherfuckers are thinking it's okay to invade on my property. Fucking wrong. Yes. Let's do it. Oh, are you upset? Oh no. You got a jump attack on me. She's running towards me now. Die. Too lewd for stream. Meds. Okay, restores health. That's what we need. You're dead. Fucking die, dude. Get out of my face. What about you, douchebag? No, you're not getting back up. Fucking get down. No. Get the fuck back here. Uh-uh. You're lucky I almost got infected, dude. Here's the other girl. She's still alive. Yeah, your little girlfriend's still alive, dude. Maybe not. That was your doing. You could have saved her. You could have saved him, too. Are you still alive? Oh. Oh. Jaylen sends his regards. Okay, guys. Jaylen doesn't send his regards. Alright, but Jaylen sends his regards now. Yeah. Yeah, you can fucking bet your ass he does. Oh, you're done. There we go. So I grab a couple of these body parts. Build an effigy to show them that they need to not fuck up here. Need one more head. Body parts must have landed somewhere. There's gotta be a head somewhere. Yeah, I killed 3 people, so I'm gonna need 3 heads. Head? Anyone? No? No head? Not even from you? What? I'll just take out this should just take out this again. This axe. Why can't I kill you? It'd be so useful if I could. I could take his head. I apparently don't have three heads. Although I killed three people. I don't get that. I'm gonna be looking around for a head that doesn't even... that isn't even there anymore. Goddamn stupid fucking mutants. Can you seagulls not? Can you guys not? Seriously, get the fuck away from my shit. Assholes. Get the fuck away. Get away. Two birds with one axe. Fucking die. Oh my god. I fucking hate birds. What? What? Stay down. You guys better not be spawning around this body. Oh my fucking god. Okay, maybe the head rolled this way. I mean, there's an arm, so it's not entirely out of the question. Sea turtle. Just kind of flopped. Is that the head? Yes! I knew I'd find it. I've killed three of your kind, including a leader. Fucking worms. Stay out of my territory. You too, you goddamn seagulls. Oh my god. You're next, dude. Come here. Yeah, come back down. Come back down here. Oh, what? Gotcha. Let's just... Look at this fucking bird. Oh, PETA would be upset. Look at this. Look at these fucking birds. Look at their necks. What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with them? God, this one's, I guess, kind of normal? I don't know. See if I can hit them with a spear. You fucking birds. Look at all those dead bird bodies. I can poke him out of the sky now. Yes. Just takes a little bit of practice. Come here, bird. Come on. Die. I should probably cook these fucking fish. That's enough of that. Hey, Jeff. So, what the fuck? Oh, that's a glitch. Okay, I guess I just have herpes now or something. Alright, let's cook some fish. See, cook. Where'd it go? Oh, it's right there, okay. Cook faster. I must devour you. Cook faster, please. I require what you have. Yes. Alright, well, nothing's growing in the farm. I guess that's to be expected. You guys want to see some sharks? I don't know why I'm talking to you right now. Like, you can't even respond until you see this video. See if there's any sharks out there. I know that sharks. Oh, yeah, there they are. Oh, there's always spawning stuff in here, that's right. Take some bandages. Now, look at those sharks. They're like traveling in packs. Like packs east. Can you kill them? I'm facing my fears right now. Why are these birds following me? Go the fuck away. If I can't get onto that rock, I'm pretty much dead. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me on. Let me onto this rock. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. No, no, I'm not doing that. It's like a see-through rock and shit. Oh my god. Those sharks are supposed to look menacing too, I suppose. Yeah, sorry. Playing like 3 games at once. Man, fuck that. I'll fucking touch that in the next video, but not now. Maybe if you can make goggles or something, that'd be pretty cool. If you could find goggles so you could see underwater clearly. Maybe be able to spear underwater, that'd be pretty cool. Name it the ocean instead of the forest. I'm in favor of all of these things. So I'm just going to sleep, and then cut it off. Alright, we good. See you guys later.